This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. Today we're doing an ASMR fast food review. I hope you've all had a very nice day and a very good week and a good weekend. I do appreciate my viewers and subscribers. Just want you to know that. If you happen to see this on my arm, it's just I had my Medicare wellness visit today, so they had to draw some blood. Anyway, today we're going to be reviewing this Little Caesars Quattro pizza. Okay, this thing became available about August the 19th, and it was advertised for $7. I guess that applies locally, and I just bought this a few minutes, about 20 minutes ago, and it's exactly $7 plus tax if you're in tax states. When I went to the pizza place, I don't think I've ever been to a Little Caesars before. It said it was that this thing you could only get from like a maybe it was after 4 p.m. or something, 4 to 8. But apparently you can get them anytime you want to. At least you can here. So, I don't know if this is a permanent item. It might be just kind of a summer thing or end of summer. It's available only for a limited time is what I understand. And maybe not all locations. I don't know. This is really a neat kind of pizza, this Quattro, and of course Quattro means four, because it's divided into four sections, and we'll take a look at that in just a minute. Okay. Basically, it's kind of a one-size-fits-all, supposedly, to satisfy as many tastes as possible. It might be... This could be more like for a party, I would say, a party of people. Or maybe just an individual, maybe one or two people, a couple, who wanted to have four different kinds of pizza. And it's described as follows. Typical looking round pizza with different topping combinations for each quarter. There are four toppings. There's pepperoni, Italian sausage, and Italian sausage and bruschetta. I should say bruschetta. I'm sorry. Remember, the Italian is bruschetta. So ask your Little Caesars cashier how to pronounce it. See what they say. That's the third section is Italian sausage and pepperoni, and the fourth one is just cheese. So let's tear into this thing and see how it looks. And I was really hungry. I'm hungry because I couldn't have any breakfast because of my physical and my labs. There she is. See? Cheese. I don't like just plain cheese. Here's our pepperoni and bruschetta and sausage and pepperoni. Hope I got all that right. I don't really know. I didn't know what bruschetta was before. Heard on it. Sure, you can see that really well. Okay. No way I'll eat all of this, even if I didn't have any breakfast. So, here's our little napkins. Typical Little Caesars branding. You can use their app too. And there's a portal pickup where you can skip the register. Everything is so quickly now. Pizza portal pickup. I don't know what that is really. Okay, enough of that. Let's get busy. Okay. Dinner is served. This is very ambitious for me to do this. I mean, this is a large pizza. I'm not gonna try to eat this with a fork in it. They already come cut up into four. Well, they're cut up into about 8 quadrants. Yeah, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's the cheese. Brave man to wear a white shirt and a tie eating pizza. Of course, the tie kind of mixes in with the pepperoni. Tastes like cheese. It's an unremarkable cheese taste. I do taste the little bits of garlic in it. Move on over here. To the sausage and pepperoni. This big piece has taken up the whole table. I really should have put it on. Very ambitious. The sausage and the pepperoni really come through and it really works. It works pretty well with the cheese base. With the dough. Yeah. There's a pretty good bit of meat on here. There's a lot of meat if you're a meat lover. Pepperoni and sausage. Oh, we should have anchovies. Yeah, anchovies are... Not everybody likes them. And you can't put everything on here and sell it for $7. Let you see this up close. There's the pepperoni and the sausage. Okay. It's good. Over to the just the plain pepperoni. Now, pepperoni is most people's favorite topping on a pizza. I think all this pizza is supposed to have that herbal garlic seasoning. There's the pepperoni. Pepperoni, she work very well with this kind of a dough. It bring out the flavor. There's my very bad Italian accent. Accento Italiano. This would have been good with some tea or some Coke. To the pepperoni and bruschetta. The box keeps the pizza really warm. I guess all pizza boxes are similar, I don't know. Bruschetta pepperoni. Just like a mama used to make before she went to the prison. I could taste the garlic from the first bite and the little tomatoes, I guess. Tomatoes and sausage on this one. item. Maybe even tomorrow. I might have a little bit more, but I won't hold you up. I've talked about it and you have an idea about it, so see what else I can say about it. Well, not much to say. I mean, they can't cover all the bases with it, but it's a nice little thing to have. Four different kinds of pizza, if you have just a, you know, for yourself or a friend or maybe for a small party. But I think if it was a bigger party, I'd probably go ahead and buy the maybe half pizzas, half this and half that. I guess you can get that most places, I don't know. And if you're a vegan, you're just kind of out of luck with this. It seemed like would have been nice to have had maybe one slice or two with vegetables, or maybe even fruit, but I guess you can't do everything. So what else do I have to say? Nutrition. Well, this is not a health food, it's pizza. Okay, forget the nutrition, just enjoy it. By the way, I hope you will subscribe to my channel, like the videos, feel free to comment, share with others, and click the little bell down there in the corner. I guess it's over there to be notified of future videos. I've just about learned how to use this little Bluetooth thingy here. Let's see. Anyway, this is a trip saying good day. Good day. Take two.